digging for himself tonight with JT in the Tennessee case. One, two, three.